أنا فتاة مسلمة، اسمي مريم على اسم أم المسيح عيسى عليه الصلاة والسلام. نحن المسلمون نحب مريم لأن الله أكد في القرآن الذي أنزل على آخر الأنبياء محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم بأن مريم كانت أفضل وأكثر امرأة استقامة وطهرا على وجه الأرض. لقد علمنا نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم الرحمة والعدل ومعاملة الناس بخلق حسن، وأن نحترم ونحب جميع أنبياء الله. فأنا أحب عيسى وأحب موسى وأحب محمد وأحب جميع الأنبياء عليهم الصلاة والسلام، وأكون حزينة إذا شوهت صورة واحد منهم.
It's a common misconception among many non-Muslims that Muslims don't believe in Jesus. Peace be upon him, misinformation and assumptions are the fuel that feed into this myth. The reality is that Muslims do believe in Jesus and love him more than Christians do claim. The primary difference is in the role of Jesus. Christians believe that he is either God incarnated or the Son of God. Muslims, however, reject the notion that God has a son or is a part of eternity.
As Allah tells us in the Noble Quran and say, "Praise to Allah who has not taken a son and has had no partner in his dominion and has no need of a protector out of weakness, and glorify him with a great glorification."
According to Islam, Jesus was a prophet of God. He was a man and a messenger who came to deliver God's message to mankind.